Let's take a look outside. We have a few snowflakes still flying around out there, a few clouds out there, and definitely cold, but this is the end of it, or at least we're getting very close to the end of it. Tomorrow, sunshine returns. And you can see some clouds around and just a few flurries that are flying in and out. You see up around Katanning and east of Pittsburgh, we're seeing a few flurries that are moving in and out of the region. These are just getting ready to move off to the east. Katanning seeing a few snowflakes. Also out towards Indiana, Homer City, as well as Black Lake, starting to see a few snowflakes as well. And as we take it out towards Ligonier, you're going to see some snow flying as well. It's going to be very little. It's going to be a few flurries, and it's not going to last very long. Let's go and bring it back downtown. Beautiful downtown Pittsburgh. 36 degrees, our current temperature. Winds out of the southwest, 7 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill down to 30 degrees. That's what it feels like right now. High temperature officially at the airport, 38 degrees, 3 below the normal of 41. And this morning we started off at 33 degrees. Let's go ahead and take a look at what we can anticipate into tomorrow. Sunshine returns. I think everybody's going to enjoy that after the long stretch of gray weather. We're also going to see warm temperatures. Temperatures are going to slowly rise as we go through the next 3 days, and then our next chance of rain doesn't arrive until we get into the weekend. So here's what we're looking at. We have clouds with us right now, but high pressure is on our doorstep. That is going to usher all the clouds out. You can see how they're receding through Ohio at this time. That's going to continue to push off to the east by the time we get to tomorrow. This is what we'll be seeing. Skies are going to be clearing out, certainly by noontime and likely in the morning. We'll start with partly cloudy skies becoming mostly clear as we head through the day on Wednesday. We take it to Thursday, more sunshine. We're going to let it run into Friday, and also more of the same with that high pressure that's going to be right over us. We are going to be seeing plenty of sunshine. So 3 days in a row of sunshine. Tonight, midnight, 32 degrees, mostly cloudy, maybe some areas of fog. Tomorrow morning, a chilly start at 26 degrees. We'll have a few clouds out there. Then it becomes mostly sunny and high temperature close to normal at 41 degrees. And taking a look around the region, tomorrow we're looking at 40 in Greensburg for a high, Uniontown at 42. We will see a high at 40 degrees in Butler as well as Katanning. Your high temperatures in Waynesburg, 43, Morgantown, 44, and Wheeling, 42. And we'll be near the 41 degree mark at Pittsburgh and Penn Hills, South Hills, 42 degrees. Then we warm it up as we head into Thursday and Friday, 46 degrees, mostly sunny, up to 50 degrees on Friday, much warmer than what we're seeing today. So that will be a nice one. And much of Saturday will stay dry, although mostly cloudy. Rain moves in late, a high temperature of 49 degrees. That's your 4 day forecast, plus 4 more on Sunday. Looking for some more rain to move in, and then possibly a rain snow mix as we get into the first part of next week on Monday morning.